Yo, what's up? It's Friday. We're raging into the new year, 2012, right around the corner. Today, lots of fun for this 20-minute AMRAP, kettlebell snatches, and we've got overhead lunges. We don't see this kind of stuff too often, so definitely enjoy it. Actually, if you go to Viv or Kia's kettlebell classes, see this stuff all the time, so get at those classes. For us, though, since we're starting off with 20 minutes with significant gymnastics practice, in between your skills practice, I want you to take some time to work on stabilizing and packing your shoulders, working on just good midline tension. So you can start off just balancing here, nice tight plank in your FLR. From here, what I want you to work on is just coming up onto one hand and then controlling, pulling those shoulder blades back, locking it down, keeping everything tight. And then if you want to make it a little more challenging, you can take your hand up overhead. Go for 10, 15 seconds holding that position. Come back down, hold, and then I'll try not to turn away from you too long. Same idea on both hands. Just work on that first, and then so we can get our hips open, you'll hold up, hang out on the ground, and just work on squeezing your butt, driving your hips open, and then kind of getting this bridge going. Squeeze your butt. We don't want any lazy bottoms, right? So hold this, play around with that. After you practice a skill or two, just stop, take some time, work on controlling those things. It should make it easier for you when you get into the workout. Guys, good luck. And we'll see you in the new year.